I like to say, like, I was the ringmaster and they were the circus, and I just had to keep it together. Hi.
Congratulations on the show.
Thank you so much, and thank you for accommodating our time today. It's been kind of a crazy day.
Oh, no problem. Same here. So the crazy thing people will do for money, right?
I think the crazy thing that people will do for money, but also, it's, come on, who doesn't want to slide down an 80-foot mega slide? I was just talking to part of our crew, and I was like, we really want to do that. So cross our fingers, season two, they allow Mike and I to go down that mega slide.
Well, you just don't want to smack into anything, though, right?
Yeah, that part, nah.
You can leave that out.
But, yeah, we can leave that part out. But, hey, that happens. I mean, it is the biggest, wettest, wildest water competition that you'll ever see on television. Cannonball is just so much fun, and it's been great seeing everybody get their families together and have, like, family moments, enjoying watching Cannonball and trying to recreate the park in their own backyard also.
I know, it does look fun up until they smack something and they go do a belly flop.
Yeah, it comes with the territory, but you know, you've had a belly flop here and there in your lifetime. You get over it.
Oh yeah, you know, when you're younger, it's okay, but as you get older, exactly. Probably not so fun.
Yeah.
So what is the schedule like for shooting? I mean, because they built this huge water park. I mean, it's amazing. First of all, how big it is.
Yeah, it's so massive. What they constructed, it was absolutely amazing. I mean, when you pull up to it, you're literally like that inner kid moment when you're like pulling up to Disney World or whatever favorite water park. And you're like, oh, and it's this huge slide and huge stage setting. And every day that I was there, I was always around the crew where they were building and our set developers. Every day was a new challenge. And I was like, how the hell are they going to do this? Trying out the stunts and the obstacles before. And it was absolutely so much fun to see. It's an amazing, amazing set that they built.
Yeah, it is. It's pretty, pretty gnarly. So do you shoot most of the episodes back to back?
We've already shot the episodes. The episodes were shot last October, and we did shoot them back to back. So it was a lot of fun. We shot over in the course of like a month and a half. Yeah.
Wow. And did you see any mishaps? Like maybe somebody got hurt, or because it's water, they're fine?
No. Luckily, there were no mishaps, and there were no wardrobe malfunctions, to say the least. Like there was... It's surprising because a lot of like some of the girls and even the guys, they had like little teeny weeny bikinis or bikini bottoms on, and there was no mishap. But I mean, you have like a life vest over you, you know, cameras, helmet, everything weighing you down. So it was kind of hard to have like a wardrobe malfunction. But there are some epic belly flops, some back flops, you know, some cannonballs, of course. And it's just a lot of fun. You're going to enjoy watching it with your family. It's a great moment, a great time for television right now, especially, you know, with everything that we're going on with our reality in the world. It's a nice breakaway.
So what's it like working with the Miz, Mike?
Mike is, so you have like a four-year-old with candy, a lot of candy, like after Halloween candy. And they had all the candy. That's Mike. That is the best way to describe it. Mike is the best person ever. Like, honestly, he's such a professional. He's just a rock star, and he brings all the energy. He makes me bring more energy. And between him and Simon going back and forth, our sideline reporter, Simon Gibson, who's actually the professional comedian on the set, it's just trying to keep these two from going off on their tangents. And I'm like, guys, we got to wrap this segment and go to the next segment. So I like to say, like, I was the ringmaster and they were the circus, and I just had to keep it together. But Mike was the star of our show. Actually, our contestants are the star of the show because we have some characters.
I bet. You have to be pretty courageous to do that on camera.
Yeah. Well, you know, the funny thing is that a lot of people were there and they were, you know, conquering their fears. Some people were even afraid of water, and they're on the show. They were afraid of heights. And it's like, oh, so you see real life reactions and people really conquering their fears. And it doesn't matter where you're from or what body type you have, you know, you're just out there to have fun and maybe win some little cash at the end.
And is that part of the show? Do they have to like talk people into it? Like, it's okay, you're going to be fine.
You know, they talk to themselves. They hype themselves up. You see, you know, people giving themselves the pep talks and I can do this and we got this. Just be a tree or be a bird or whatever object that they're thinking of as they're sliding down the slide, you know, and they're like just trying to hone in all that energy. Sometimes just winning that $10,000 is enough energy because you have such a story behind it of why you want to win the money. We had somebody that wanted to buy the engagement ring for their girlfriend, pay off bills, take the family to a trip, make a baby. There's so many stories that come across the show that you can't help but to fall in love with some people because you really, really want to root for them to win because you know why they're going for it.
The hosting, is this something that you want to continue or do you want to get into acting? I did see that you had some acting credits.
Yeah, no, of course, I'm always actively doing auditions and hosting and acting is what I do. And right now, just crossing fingers for season 2 of Cannonball because it's so much fun that I want to make sure that we continue going.
All right, well, congratulations again. I'll catch a show. I haven't watched a show, but I saw some of the clips and it looks like fun.
You got to check us out. USA Network, 7, 8 Central, new episodes every Thursday.